So this is that heel piece that I was talking about. This is going to get slow roasted, so we're going to just tie him up as is. One thing you can do that's a little bit different is you can make kind of medallions rather than roasting the whole thing as one piece. Has anyone had or seen ossobuco before? So it's usually veal shank. Some butcher shops will call their beef shank ossobuco, but what it is it's this section here sliced, and then you take it and braise it. But you can do that same thing with this muscle here, the heel, but it's completely boneless, okay? So this as a little piece could be braised all on its own, or we can go ahead and cut this into little medallions, so then it's like a little boneless kind of ossobuco. And it holds together. It has that heavy, heavy connective tissue piece in there that is very tough, surrounded by kind of tougher meat. So this piece here would then be slow roasted and braised. And we get three nice little portions out of it. So, once again, do not confuse this with a steak. If you were to take this and grill it, it would be quite tough.